Good brother, what a surprise.
Brother,
how good to see you. What brings you to the woods today?
I am investigating news of a giant.
You? Investigate news of a giant? Father would not even do that. That is business for your steward, or less.
Well, what brings you into the woods?
My Rapunzel has run off.
Run off?
She's a changed woman. She has become subject to hysterical fits of crying. Moods that no soul can predict. I know not what to do.
What a pity.
And Cinderella?
She remains well.
Does she? Now, brother, do tell what you're really doing.
High the tower, like yours was, but higher, a beauty asleep. All round the tower, a thicket of briar, 100 feet deep. Agony, no frustration more keen, when the one thing you want is the thing that you've not eaten.
I found a casket entirely of glass. No, it's unbreakable. Inside, don't ask it, a maiden, alas, just as unwakeable.
What unmistakable agony is the way always barred.
She has skin white as snow.
Did you learn her name?
No, there's a dwarf standing guard.
The sad princess must weep. Always in thromos, you anything almost, or something asleep. If it were not for the thicket,
a thicket's no trick, is it thick?
It's the thickest.
The quickest is pick it apart with the stick.
Yes, but even one prick, it's my thing about blood.
Well, it's sick.
It's no sicker than your thing with dwarves. Not forgetting the task unachievable, mountains unscalable, if it's conceivable, but unavailable.